And sent on now to Richards. He's able to gain the zone and work in, and a shot was won. Laid on by Girardi. Patted bound to Richards. Centering pass in front. Score! It's Gavrik! The Rangers go up 2-1 in the series with a triple overtime victory. Marian Gavrik, who had not scored a goal since the first game of the playoffs, round one, has ended this one at about 14 after midnight Eastern time. Not all the marks are covered by the uniform, as you saw with both of those men. Walked on now, stall a shot, score!
Off one by Stepan. The weight comes Nash with Kreider. Nash works in, centers it, score! Chris Kreider, overtime winner! And the Rangers live to fight another day! But he streaks in, takes the pass from Nash, and scores the OT winner.
So one draw, a quick move to Nash, and Kreider gets on his horse and does not slow down. Gets inside of Dougie Hamilton. Nice pass by Nash. Good tip by Kreider. No chance for Tuukka Rask, but it's all set up by the speed of Kreider as he ends the game and pushes it to game five.
Polo comes in. Now Pulley out with the puck. Out in front for Broussard. And he hit the crossbar. Now a drive by Stroman. Gets behind Fleury. And then a shot, score. Pulley out. Rangers win game one. Second goal of the game for Benoit Pouliot, just after Derek Brassard hit the crossbar.
Kenny, this line has been just so good for the Rangers. We talked about it in the open. Pouliot scored in the first period. He scored the series winner against Philadelphia. Look at him here, grinding it out front. Brassard off the post. He's frustrated. Shot on goal. They keep it out, Rob Scuderi, and then finally no coverage down low. Sidney Crosby sitting in the crease, nobody there. They try to clear it, they can't. Broussard thinks it went in, well it didn't. It will come in soon. Watch 67 off the feed from Broussard. It's in now. Let's see if Broussard's shot actually went in first to end it. Up and over. That's it.
Wow.
So it actually went in first. So Broussard's going to get credit for the game-winning goal. Because that one's actually in.
Change in lines for the two teams. Markov tries to play further and can't. Desharnais trying to flex ahead. Touches one along but can't get out with it. Follow up from Markov. Very careful trying to play it a second time. Can't do it. Here's St. Louis.
Well, the Rangers made some changes. You had Markov and Yemelin on the ice for an extended shift, and Carl Hagelin sets up Marty St. Louis, and St. Louis goes top shelf on Dustin Tokarski. It was just a matter of time for Marty St. Louis, who had chance after chance after chance the last couple of games. The puck ends up on his stick, and the reaction from St. Louis. Head up, Tokarski out, little hesitation, perfectly placed from Marty St. Louis, and the Rangers, the New York Rangers, are one win away from going to the Stanley Cup Final.
St. Louis there, canceled out by Lovejoy, it's taken along and handed on back to Hunwick. Then along to St. Louis, moves out to the front, sending across, ricocheting on the skate, backhander, the Rangers score in overtime.
Quit on the play. A little push off on Paul Martin. That's going to create some separation, and he's just going to find the back of the net with the Pittsburgh Penguins looking for an opportunity that they'll never get.
Wrist shot lifted high. On it now is Moore. Spins back in the corner. Looking down low for Hagelin. Carl Hagelin walks it, but shoots down. Carl Hagelin, the overtime winner, and the New York Rangers are on to the second round of
playoff. Jesper Foss moves in. Across it goes. It's a layup shot. They score! Ryan McDonough wins it in overtime!
To fight for a game six in Washington Sunday night. Poise, composure, finish. Bring on game six.
Ryan McDonough, Chris Kreider. Look at the screen, Pierre.
Elaine Vigneault said, if you leave it all out there on a seventh game, there's nothing to be ashamed of. Sad that someone must lose this, but it's all a part of the sport. But they are devoting all their energy to this game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandle. Drive by Girardi and a save.
It out of the zone. Kreider moves in. Kreider's shot to Fleckett. Score! Score! Zibanejad wins it in overtime! Mika Zibanejad! The Rangers win it 3-2 at 14:22 of overtime. Mika Zibanejad wins it for the Rangers. They lead the series 3-2.
Now Panarin moves in. He shoots. He's